climb in through the window, the monster won't see me.
Think you're going?
What? Wait a minute. Who are you?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Look, I need help. The school is full of monsters, and they...
You must find Emily. She is the key to ending this nightmare.
That makes no sense. Wait, how do you know her name? Do you know what's going on?
We don't have time for chit-chat, little girl. Your cousin needs you now.
I'm trying to help her. I heard her on the second floor. You see that ladder? I was gonna climb up there.
Good.
Hey, wait! Can't you help me? I don't know what to do. Don't leave! Who's that man? He disappeared right in front of me.
It's not the weirdest thing I've seen today, I guess.
But he looked totally human. I don't know what to think. Oh.
That one's different. Oh, I'd better not get too close. This is crazy. I should be looking for help. Good. This door opens automatically. So there's gotta be a switch somewhere. Sweet. This thing charges up when I shine the flashlight at it. Thank you. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Over the place. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Over the place. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me.
on. Just my luck. The battery is missing. Something took it. Something slimy. If I follow this trail, it will probably lead me to the battery. But I hope I don't find whatever left this ooze. I really need the battery, though. I don't want to run into that fiery musclehead again. A ladder right where I need it. Maybe Emily left it here? But someone else wanted to get into the school. It looks like there was an earthquake, but where did these pipes come from?
This can't be happening.
The arcade. Pretty much the only place that I like in this town. Or that I used to. I can't even play anymore without the bullies ruining everything. Looks like there's a bunch of wires on the second floor. The battery's gotta be up there. Locked from the other side.
I might need this. Sweet. To be careful. I don't want to find out what that was. Okay, I think I get it. I have to connect these two lights. Be a battery around here. Okay. I don't think it saw me. Now I just have to get out of here. I can do this. Thank you. stairs. You know, it's almost like Emily's being used as bait. For me, there's nobody else in the whole town. Just monsters waiting for me on every corner. Maybe I'm freaking out. Because I feel like this is a huge prank designed to mess with me. On the other side of that fence. is that thing? Why does it look like me? Is it all just a sick, gigantic plan to torture me?